you here? Why did your makeup done? Oh, it's because of, like... Okay, so. First thing is, no talking to me, okay? Even if I ask a question, do not speak to me. Okay? I feel weird doing this to you. Because, you know, you're not my friend or, like... I think we should get started. So, I think, we should start with, I just got caught up talking to all my friends. And I'm going to throw this all away. Because, you know, I'm going to throw this away. Because, you know, you want it or no? Sorry guys. Just a quick pause. So let's get back to these. So you really want me to put this all over your face? You already look like a brownie. No offense. What is it called? Foundation first. Okay, we're not putting this on. So half your face is going to be even more brown than it is. How long have you been tanning? I know it's summer, but like, it looks like you just got out, you were out there all white before. And then you woke up 6 years later and you're bacon. What do you want next? You want eyeshadow? Do you want pretty eyeshadow or do you want ugly eyeshadow? Oh yeah, of course you want pretty. My expensive eyeshadow wasted on the worst person in the world. How long have I been talking to you for? Like 4 minutes. Wow, I can't believe it. I'm talking to you like forever. So where's my makeup? Okay, I'll use my makeup brush. I'm going to use the makeup brush because, you know, it's already been ruined, so. I'm sorry. Let me just So no. Don't talk over me. I already said do not talk to me. I already said do not talk to me. I'm sorry. Not. So you might want to listen to me or else I'm not doing your makeup. I can't believe I'm doing this still. I've been doing this for 6 minutes. It's getting tiring. Okay, now it's time for blush. At least this matches your skin tone just a little bit.